Whoa, that got me.
That's man bat.
Oh, shit, it is man bat. I thought it was hallucination.
Shit!
I thought that was a fear hallucination.
What the fuck? That was scary.
Why did he just leave? See if you can find him, see him,
Anybody seen that anarchy guy?
Shit.
Well, that got me. Yeah, there he is.
There he is, yeah.
Go get him. Show him who the real Batman is.
Show him who's boss. Yeah, take him out. He doesn't deserve to live in this world. I forget, does Batman have a problem with killing mutants?
He doesn't kill anybody.
He doesn't kill anybody.
If it's, like, alive, he can't kill it.
What?
Like, if it's a sentient. Like, if it can talk.
He doesn't kill, like, fish or anything. He doesn't kill anybody.
What are you saying? He's a vegetarian?
No. Saying he doesn't, he's not a murderer.
Who managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir.
The dude was like, shit.
The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see.
Oh, yeah, Langstrom was a man bat, wasn't he?
Yeah, that was man bat.
I'm sending you the address.
Well, that was
a side quest and a half.
Yeah. Oh, these were Anarchy's goons.
Who's Anarchy?
The Anarchy's not here.
Yeah, they were just talking about it. These guys were just like, hey, the Anarchy's back. They're just talking about Anarchy. Maybe not
I
these.
I can't seem to do it in fucking... Oh, wait, I did it!
Yeah, it's judo.
Ah, shit! You're dead. Hope you don't enjoy lungs. Fuckface.
Brad, this is why you should never.
Yeah, I know, I would not. I'm well aware that I do not have the self control to be Batman.
No, you're like that enforcer guy on the Justice League that no one.
Let's check this out.
Yeah, this is interesting. Plus, Man Bat's cool. Well, Man Bat's super lame, but he's cool because he's super lame. He's a giant.
Frightening.
He's a giant bat there. And that's stupid.
Has this fucking thing ever been in any Batman thing? This fucking Statue of Liberty shit?
I don't think so.
I've never seen that.
Wait a minute. In the Batman cartoon, it was. Remember, Joker wanted to burst a balloon with laughing gas?
I think
on the sword of that statue.
Jeez, that area of the city looks fucked.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know. No, sure. Just check this shit out for a minute, though.
Whoa.
Are they rebuilding that, destroyed
there's like
part
fucking,
of Gotham?
There's fucking helicopters and fucking turrets on every corner. Look at this shit.
Is that Arkham City?
No, this is Founders Island.
Ah.
This is where we have to go.
Oh, man.
We're supposed to get into one of these airships.
Stag airships.
Stag!
No, I thought there was like a joke in there somewhere.
I was just getting mad at Stag.
Stag!
Stag!
You bastard with your airships, and what else did he do? Kind of unclear what we're trying to accomplish right now.
Probably killed Eddard Stark. Maybe. Spoilers.
What?
Pondering the value of human life and your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest forms. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain.
What is you? When did you become Jigsaw? Seriously?
Jesus, Joe. Jesus, Riddler.
Will give up in despair.
Why does he echo his voice? Makes him sound like an idiot. You realize he sounds stupid, right?
Pretty much. You ever have that where you know someone who uses big words?
It's named Sean.
It just makes him sound kind of dumber.
Remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim.
Shit, fucking Jesus Christ, Riddler. When the... Like, he's fucking Jigsaw now, eh?
You guys are just picking this up now. It's been going on.
Well, he wasn't as Jigsaw in the last game.
In Arkham City, he was pretty bad. In Arkham Asylum, no, he's just basically Riddler. Like, basic Riddler. Like, just solve it.
There he is. The remote.
Of course. That guy.
Causing a detonation.
Of course. I don't think that was right. I think you just bugged him. But not like you placed a bug on him, but like you annoyed him.
Yeah, sure.
But he said use the remote control battering, didn't he?
Yeah, he said use the remote control battering, but I don't know what he meant.
Maybe there's
some hidden features in the remote control battering. Maybe like if you...
I'm really confused right now.
Press the back panel on the box?
What? Where did it say that?
I don't know. No, it didn't say that anywhere.
Why are you saying it?
I'm just saying things.
Sean, why don't you shut up then? If Brad, you're not...
Brad's just spitballing, okay?
But there's no control panel. He's not spitballing. He's just
boost,
fucking confusing.
Auto level, U-turn.
Yeah, I don't see any other features here.
Went right through.
Whoa.
This guy's invincible.
I mean, why don't you go beat him up?
But it said...
Just go beat him up. Maybe it'll all work out.
Somehow.
This hasn't realized that you're beating up his friends. Hey. Well, they're probably not friends, to be fair. But still. Do you think he would notice?
Yeah, Batman really wanted to reform these guys. He, like, threatened them with, like, get a real job or I'll be back.
Here's the thing. Bruce Wayne could do so much good if he started, like, freaking prison reform programs and stuff. Because, like, when people go to Blackgate, they get out, they just go back in the system.
Pretty much.
They just commit more crimes and whatever. But if you give them incentive to, like, not be criminals anymore, they'll, like,
I've had this argument with this guy at work all the time. He always just says, okay, we should just have the death penalty. And I was like, no. It doesn't work.
Death penalty doesn't work.
It really doesn't. Like, he said, well, why doesn't work? Because you have to spend a whole lot of money making absolutely sure the guy actually did the crime.
It actually costs way more money to kill someone.
Like, and his defense is like, well, we shouldn't pay for that. Just, you know.
Ah, see,
if
look.
If we think they're guilty, then we kill them. It's like, that is just wrong, unconstitutional, and still won't defer crime.
Death was inevitable, I'm afraid. A statistical certainty.
I didn't die, that guy died. Whatever.
Well, maybe if you fucking
electrify the remote control battery.
Oh,
you electrify it by some sort of sparkly thing.
Sparkly thing?
Like,
you know, like in the old, like in Arkham City. You put it through like a lightning.
Oh, yes. I was, in fact, listening.
Well, excuse me and Sean for talking about having a heated discussion.
No, I was listening, and I didn't hear him say that.
Maybe you could go.
He just talked about using his fucking batarang.
Oh. I thought you were harping on me and Sean for going off topic.
Up.
Yeah, but they saw me, Sean.
No,
they can't get you up here. Who cares?
Yeah, but they'll know. Can I skip this?
Value of human life.
You can
like...
skip it in the video, I guess. Stop.
I guess I can skip it in the video.
Give up.
The Riddler specifically designed this sequence to have no skip points. He's evil.
Why are you always looking out the window?
Are you
I have not once looked out the window. It's closed. I wasn't looking out the window.
What were you looking at then?
I wasn't looking out the
window.
Okay,
there's a thing to your right.
I wasn't looking at you either. Why are you so full of yourself?
Everything has to be about... Did that guy just eat shit?
What?
It's because he was eating shit at the time.
He's
invincible while eating shit.
You heard it here first. You eat shit, nothing can hurt you.
Try it at home.
Well, don't do that. How you do? What do I care? You can't sue us. Can they?
There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. Someone appears to be shooting at me.
Don't move. It's your only hope.
Until you save them all.
So okay, we're done.
When did he have time to explode people?
Now they're dead. Good.
Back up, hit the bat.
Like, people can't survive car crashes like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, we've already discovered this.
We all get it. He's a murderer.
He's killing everyone. He's
past the.
I know what I did.
You're in Chinatown.
Chinatown. Did you say Chinatown?
Yeah. That's how it's pronounced.
You're a bad person, Sean.
I said Chinatown, by the way.
Oh, you can correct me on your bad pronunciation?
Yeah. I was pronouncing it incorrectly correctly.
Moving on. Brett, how are you doing?
I'm doing okay, I guess. It'll just work.
Just press the button, Brett! You tried everything except pressing the button!
He's got you there, Brett.
It's not working.
Press the goddamn button. Go up there and press X.
No, there's gotta be a way. Shut up.
No! There is a way. You just want to be stylish and cool for no reason.
Why is this...
Why is this working? Because you haven't pressed the fucking button. That's why it's not working.
Are you think all buttons are rigged to batarangs, Brett? Only some of them are.
Like, imagine if the Batcave worked like that. Like, just typing in your name would be fucking brutal.
Fuck.
Master, why don't you just push the buttons? No, Alfred.
So proud of you, honey. Go on.
Why does every scientist have to have... It's why they're evil.
Hello, world. No, that's... Oh, it's
terrible. Go on. Just be...
No, that was awful.
Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course.
Why don't you shut up and let him talk?
Maybe it contains some answers.
Sorry, the vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent...
Oh, that's sad.
Okay.
Check if she's dead. Yep.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Yeah, this does not look good.
No.
So he turned into a monster, murdered his wife, and made a bat hole.
I always thought Man-Bat was somewhat sane.
No, oh, he's just a fucking monster.
This might be cool. Okay.
Yeah, we should watch this.
Kirk?
Why do scientists always do themselves?
Because... Yeah. Tesla Jackson.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, we don't even get to see it.
Oh.
Well, I did say we should see a sad movie before we start this.
Says it's
repeating. Oh, and it goes back to the one thing.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
Isn't Kincaid a fucking Batwoman villain?
Kincaid?
Yeah, isn't he the guy that stabbed her in the heart?
The name sounds so familiar,
I think it might. She might be.
I can't place...
Kincaid's a guy.
Yeah, that's what I said.
You said her.
I think I've heard that name in some other...
...his files. I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I know.
Batman's such a nice guy, considering what...
...and remove it from Langstrom's DNA.
Good person,
he's very moral.
He's moral. He has strong morals.
Wait.
Oh,
I have to fucking do things. Shit.
Maybe?
What the hell is this? You're ruining everything. Okay, that's right. Stop.
Maybe,
that's right.
Just
don't
stop.
Change it.
Wait, it was just...
I think that's
here?
It. Nope.
Now it's not.
Okay, you gotta...
So just change every time the X comes up. Change.
Seems hard. It's so difficult.